teaming up with Goku almost made me vomit. All right, let's go!
The evil Saiyan Raditz has appeared. Goku and Piccolo are forced to team up to face this powerful enemy. The Z-level battle has now begun. So, you actually came. How surprising. You know why I'm here. Give me back my son.
So, you defy your own brother.
I don't have a brother.
I thought you'd be smarter than this. It's disappointing that you're so foolish. Don't tell me you actually beat the two of you! Ridiculous! We don't stand a chance!
Do it! Die! Blast! To think that I defeated my weaklings like this! But everything that's happened here has been transmitted to my partners deep in space. In 1 year's time, they'll come. Two Saiyans even stronger than me. Enjoy yourselves as much as you can for the next year. It was a short-lived victory, wasn't it? You pathetic worms!
I hate to put you out of your misery, but I've heard about as much from you as I can stand. Nice, a new battle. This is the fight with Goku's older brother, Raditz. Teaming up with Goku almost made me vomit. This is the fight with the Saiyan Nappa. Gohan, don't let your guard down. All right, let's go!
The Saiyan Nappa possesses overwhelming power, and the Z Fighters fight desperately, waiting for Goku to arrive.
Let me handle them. I'll put all five of them away in the blink of an eye.
The ground is shaking!
What do you mean?
Keep at it! power and died for nothing.
Piccolo, run! I'll try to hold him off somehow until my dad gets here.
You're talking nonsense. There's no way you can stop him by yourself.
Because if you die, Piccolo, then Kami dies too, and the Dragon Balls will be gone!
Stop me, you say? Yeah, right. Don't make me laugh, brat!
I've got no chance!
You've got saved money, huh? You'll be able to amuse me for a while.
Over here!
You're pretty good.
Over 9,000! What kind of mistake?
chance. Take him and leave the Earth right now!
Vegeta! Help me! I don't have use for you.
Nice. Goku has gained tremendous power, but Vegeta seems to exceed even that. All right, let's go!
Goku manages to take out Nappa. However, Vegeta may be a problem. Goku is in a fight for his life against Vegeta, who's powered up to the max.
All right, there won't be any people or animals around here.
You should be pleased, a low-class warrior like you. Seldom gets to play with an elite like me. All Saiyans are inspected for their combat skills at birth. And you were thrown out with the rest of the trash.
And that's how I wound up coming to Earth, right? I should be grateful. Besides, with enough hard work, even a low class can surpass an elite.
You're quite a comedian.
Let me show you a power that no amount of hard work can overcome. What's wrong, Kakarot? You can do better than that. You looked better when you beat Nappa.
Away with that!
This is my elite! There's no way I can be beat by a lord class warrior like-
this, Kakarot! You're finished now!
A great ape? A great ape monster?
Let me give you some good news. As a great ape, a Saiyan's power level increases tenfold! What's wrong? Running away! I am the Saiyan Prince, a super elite!
You're not getting away with that! Here it comes! Go!
seems the Saiyan threat is past. It was Goku's fault. He was so soft he let Vegeta escape.
Well, well, what are you doing here, Namekian?
You. So you did survive.
I'm going to your world, planet Namek. I'm going to become immortal using the Dragon Balls.
Just as I thought, but I won't let you. Gohan and Krillin should be heading to planet Namek already. Goku probably just got there.
What? Goku is Kakarot? This is getting really complicated. I've got to hurry.
Later.
Thanks to Goku, the Earth is saved. Relying on the Dragon Balls on the distant planet Namek to revive their dead friends, the Z Fighters take to the stars. Will the Z Fighters get to the Dragon Balls first, or will it be Vegeta? It's anyone's game.
Even I can't compete with the Ginyu Force. Someone like Kakarot won't stand a chance. Follow me.
The fierce Vegeta, who previously fought a vicious battle with Goku, is treated like a child by the powerful Ginyu Force. Goku arrives at planet Namek. He knows the situation and will have to fight quietly.
Tell just by looking, you can't beat me.
I'm gonna shut you out once and for all.
His power. It is no ordinary strength. Is the legend true?
Super Saiyan Blood.
You're not getting away with that! Here it comes! Go!
Here it comes! Go!
Your friends are going to need some serious medical attention. Take them and get off this planet now!
I've got a new battle.
Even I can't compete with the Ginyu Force. Someone like Kakarot won't stop.
Frieza's transformation is a nightmare.
Follow me.
Frieza is furious at not having his wish granted and at being outwitted by Krillin and Gohan. He fights the Z-Fighters with his brutal powers.
Worse.
Well, you've really done it now, haven't you? This is a first, to be sure. No one has ever been foolish enough to make a mockery of me on such a grand scale! You! You worms will pay for this! I'm going to make your death long and painful! None of you will escape my wrath! Prepare to experience hell!
If you think you can just toss me aside, Frieza, you're in for a rude awakening!
What power? There's no way we can beat him!
Of course. Did you really think three measly ants could defeat a dinosaur?
I can beat you, because I have become the thing that you fear the most, a Super Saiyan!
I grow tired of hearing about that preposterous myth. Please, you are no Super Saiyan.
Possible?
You still defied me.
I've got Kakarot's got the same power as Frieza. Impossible. Impossible. Follow me.
Goku heals his wounds from his confrontation with the Ginyu Force using the recuperation tank in Frieza's spaceship. Goku has become even more powerful after being brought back from the edge of death. He's the universe's best defense.
So you're Frieza? You're a lot smaller than I thought you'd be.
Seems this planet is positively crawling with scum.
Kakarot! It's you!
Kakarot, huh? Unless I'm mistaken, that's a Saiyan name.
It's him! It's the spitting image of that impertinent Saiyan who rebelled against me when I destroyed planet Vegeta!
A Super Saiyan!
I have no intention of allowing even a single Saiyan to live. No point resisting. You could save yourself the trouble and kneel before me now.
Maybe so.
You've got a lot of nerve.
This distance, your powers crush us all.
Forget, I don't enjoy jokes, and you've never been very funny. Farewell.
Vegeta!
Listen to me, Kakarot. Our planet... Planet Vegeta... was not destroyed... by a giant meteor.
Is there no way to silence this blithering buffoon?
It would seem he's intent on talking me to death.
Frieza did it! Everyone was killed. Your father. My father. You must, Kakarot, defeat Frieza for all Saiyans.
He's finally finished, is he? Now that he's done, shall we resume this horror show?
Vegeta! Having to live your life as a slave must have seemed worse than that. We may have been enemies, but I respect you only for your sense of pride. Vegeta, lend me some of your Saiyan pride.
I am a Saiyan from Earth! For all the countless Saiyans you destroyed, as well as all the Namek's here! I am going to beat you!
I didn't expect you to be this good! I haven't had to dust myself off after a fight since I was a child training with my father.
Stronger than I thought you. I'm a little surprised. It's been fun. This much of a workout in a long time.
I've got a new battle someday. I will become a Super Saiyan. Follow me.
In a fit of rage over the death of his best friend Krillin, Goku finally awakens his Super Saiyan powers. Overwhelmed by Goku's might, Frieza fights at full power as well.
You're going to pay for that. I'm going to kill every last one of you!
No.
How could you? You'll pay for this! That's enough, you monster! You killed so many innocent people!
What do you mean, Kidigar?
using 100% of your power. You're past your peak. Your energy is dropping rapidly. I'm beginning to think that there's no point in fighting you any longer. I'm satisfied now. You've already realized that you're beaten. You thought no one in the world could surpass you, and then somebody showed up who did. And what's worse, he was just a monk. It would be meaningless to defeat you, now that you're so afraid. You can carry this shame with you for the rest of your lonely, miserable life.
Why you? I am not beaten!
You really are hopeless, even after I'd given you one final chance. I'll get back to Earth somehow. I leave you here to share the fate of the planet you destroyed.
This planet won't last much longer. The vacuum of space, I think, would hardly be kind to a creature such as yourself. Wouldn't you agree? Oh, the irony. He triumphs that loses everything. The vanquished escapes.
I will survive.
You will be killed by me!
You fool!
You will be killed by me!
Defeated Frieza. Someday I will become one. I will become a Super Saiyan. Huh? Who are you?
You're Vegeta, right?
Yeah, so? Get lost.
He's different from what Mom told me. He's totally evil. There's no other choice but to ask Goku to take care of the androids.
Frieza is defeated by Goku, and peace returns to the universe. However, it doesn't mean that true peace has returned. A never-before-seen terror is coming from the future.
Hey! We meet again! You'll show me some more great battles today, won't you? Fight in many unique battles!